Welcome, MFL viewers, to Too Big to Fail Financial Stadium, built on money from a loan that can't possibly be paid back. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Tokyo Terminators take on the Killadelphia Evils. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Again, everyone, Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Bricks Jr., freak me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and ten. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. Give them four more downs to punish the defense, and you better believe they will. And it's first and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. First and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
Ah, this is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and 10. Target more often. And it's first and 10. It was a risky throw and the defense made him pay. He'll have to boom, dead and down. Fumble. You've got to protect the ball better than that.
First down. I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
First and 10. Ten-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. At this rate, the QB's gonna have... Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. first and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a head.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. With multiple interceptions, the QB should just... Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking... Ref that just called that penalty? He was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here, taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swipe the money from the bathroom attendant.
Yeah, who don't do that?
And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good could it be?
Second down and 5. The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Second down and 9. QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Great run for a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. To the races. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And he runs out of gas and got tackled short of the goal line. Hell of a run, though.
I'm not just standing to happen to a lot of guys, Grim. At least that's what I hear.
And it's 1st and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Nicely done for a first down. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You man.
Second down and a lot. And that was a huge run right there.
Hey, speaking of huge runs, Rex, why don't you put a cork in that gravy maker of yours, huh? Jeez, I'm dying up here.
He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Brex, I'm stopping it right there.
He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10. And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bender right now. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path.
Oh my God, a man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First and 10. Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven baked portage, John, in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
Defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend man. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
He was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Force meets the explodable object. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
first and 10. You can tell he's a berserker because he's... And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must... And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Graham.
First and 8 to go. Second down in a very lot. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they save the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outfit.
And that'll bring up six. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. Bring up second and 1. Broid rage. How do you like your brain? Scram and into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
I'm surprised no one uses the electric car. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Second down and 10. And we're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. Second down and 10. Oh, man, I love this.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice.
Suck it up and hopefully not die. First down and less than a defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10. Another interception. This... Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. Greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Crap!
He's at the 40. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. With another pick to QB, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle, dude. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Boom! And it's first and 10. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Second and 3. And he's up. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, look at him surmise someone's bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
And it's first and 10. And this guy is super... Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. Why go go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy. A Prince can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Chris?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and ten. And the defense gets another pick. Boom, to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and ten. Their home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Boom, and he's dead!
Oh, bingo! Bingo, bingo! I got bingo, Grim!
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. First and ten. And he snatches that one out of the... Oh, mama! Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. He's rumbling and stumbling. He totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they had raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10. Three-yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yards might grow up to be somebody one day.
Second down and 7. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. First down and 7. Second down and 7. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Beat for Brain ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he probably hasn't intercepted, though.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. First and 10. Time hit. You ever been hit like that before, Bricks?
Have you seen my beer?
And it's first and 10. Caught for the first down. First and 10. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown!
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free!
You'll also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
And this is a first and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh.
time. Ain't gonna happen, partner. Pow! With the brain scrambler! That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. Third down and long. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. Oh, and the fans really loving his dancing out there, but they need to be careful. One drop of blood gets on them, they can kiss their skin goodbye. And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
He just got crushed.
And it's first and ten. Secondary four.
You're paying for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Second down and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be...
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to hit more. Oh man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, he should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
That's right. Finish him.
And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and ten. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. Says, I don't think so.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. First down and five.
Welcome to McBride Rage. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take it.
nothing out of it. Second down and five. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Third down and five. Kick. This isn't a gimme. Wow, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and 10. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. Third down and 10. They're going for it on fourth down. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for six. Points and they're going for defense. Says enough of this BS and jumps offside, waves to the referee. Way to go, guys. And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions.
Is he dead? Nah, he's still moving. Crap, I had money on him biting a big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But their fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier, but oh, a great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, Sam and Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it red.
First down. I see this guy drop a lot of
bingo. Bingo. I just hit that mutant bingo. Was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck.
Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so are the fans. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up offense, you moron.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know why.
Man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. first and 10. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Rim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense has like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. And that's the last timeout. The D has to either break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
Hey, as long as something gets broke, right?
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. He refuses to go down. Oh, what a brutal hit. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, see, the trick the next girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. It's the Eagles declaring victory today.
Well, looks like I'm declaring bankruptcy. I've been on the wrong team again.
Folks, this wasn't even close. It was a total shellacking, like watching a knife cut through butter.
More like an axe through butter, Grim.
More like a chainsaw through baby shit, because that pretty much describes what we just saw.
And the MVP of today's game is just about to speak. As soon as he gets his jaw back in place. Oh, there he's got it now.
Okay.
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.